One of the major problems in Turkish ice hockey is dead pucks and dead plays. A dead puck is when you pick up the puck and you stand still. A dead play is when you're passing the puck standing still, or standing still when you receive the puck. The first clip I'm going to show you is a clip of youth hockey. To change this, it starts in youth hockey. You'll see Foddy picks up the puck, he stands still, and then he tries the pass. And this is, like I said, a major problem. It happens about 60 times in a game in youth hockey. Again, look at Foddy. He picks up the puck, he stands still, and then he tries to make a pass standing still. That's an example of a dead play and dead pass. In this next clip here, you're going to see an example of the World University team. Watch the defense get the puck behind the net. And as you see, he picks up the puck and he stands still with the puck. And again, watch one more time. He picks up the puck and he stands still. It's an example of a dead play. Here's again, he picks up the puck, stands still, moves a little bit, but it's already too late there. It's lucky this pass is not intercepted. Watch, dead play, little bit of movement, but it's still a dead play and dead pass. Here you'll see an example of how dead plays lead to goals. The player stands still, passes the puck. Kazakhstan gets the puck, shoots, and scores. And again, you'll see an example how dead plays and dead pucks lead to goals being scored against. See here, the player standing still, the passing lane's blocked, and the puck is intercepted. And Kazakhstan does a great job of carrying the puck to the middle, shooting, and scoring. And here you'll see an example of the World University team, women's. We regain the puck, but we're standing still, both when we pass and receive. So there's an example of both a dead play and dead puck. Dead puck, dead play.